Oftentimes, patients are concerned that they may be exhibiting symptoms of Hodgkin's disease or a non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. These symptoms are highly variable. For example, there are patients who will come to medical attention by a swollen gland. They'll think that there's possibly an infection or some innocuous reason for that swelling. Their physician will examine them, find that they have an abnormal gland or lymph node, and recommend a biopsy. This can be a very frightening experience because a patient will go from having a simple swollen gland to being diagnosed with cancer. The bottom line is that if you have such a swollen lymph node, it needs to be evaluated by a doctor. And finally, the majority of patients don't have lymphoma or cancer. There are patients, however, that will have symptoms of their Hodgkin's disease or lymphoma that come on as a part of their illness. And those may be unexplained fevers, sweating at night, unexplained weight loss, or even itching. So when patients have a constellation of concerning symptoms, oftentimes associated with a swollen gland or lymph node, a rapid evaluation with the physician is required.